Hi, I'm Chris Adamson. I'm in sleep. It's the sleeping room. Well, it's set in Brighton. It's about a young girl who's doing a bit of prostitution. She goes to meet this guy who's decorating this flat that hasn't been touched for decades and decades. They sort of have some sort of relationship, and then suddenly they find this secret room. And there's this strange atmosphere in the flat. And then they find these stills from a mutuoscope, which is the sort of thing where you find in a fairground, where you turn a handle and then these films come up in front of you, like What the Butler Saw. And there's these naughty little mutuoscope films where half-clad lovely ladies are running around with this naked, half-naked man. And then suddenly it goes very dark and there's a secret film showing these women being cut to bits. And it seems that the ghost of this horrible serial killer, which I play, comes back to haunt this modern day young man and young woman, and mayhem ensues. Yeah, it's great fun. Lots of blood, lots of scariness, bit of sexuality, not much sex unfortunately, but yep, sex, blood and horror. I think what appealed to me was the fact I was going to get paid some money to do it. Also, it was quite a fun job down in Brighton. Might as well go to Brighton, even though it was December. If you've ever been in Brighton in December, try to keep away from the front when it's blowing winds and rain. It's very windy and rainy. But it was great fun. Great fun to do. I think they get a vicarious thrill. They begin to get scared, but it's safe. Or is it safe? Because there's nothing quite worse watching a horror film that you can't watch. And I think a talented director does a horror film where the audience doesn't feel too uncomfortable. It feels uncomfortable, it feels scared, but it doesn't get too much. If it gets too much, you're not doing the job properly. Or are you? I don't know. I suppose it's everybody's taste. Should you be frightened too much, or frightened just so that you have a bit of a thrill? I just finished a film being in a film called Legend, which is about the Cray brothers, which I think Tom Hardy is playing both the Crays. So I play an American gangster in that, just for a couple of frames, a little scene. And apart from that, I've got nothing else coming up at the moment.